What's up guys, it's Matters, and we have another really interesting Call of Duty Black Ops 3 Zombies video, and this is actually something a lot of people really should have for the release of Black Ops 3, obviously on November 6th, and we're going to be specifying on zombies, although this includes a lot of other stuff like campaign, multiplayer, ton of strategies, etc., and yes, it is the strategy guide, but the thing is, the strategy guide is a lot different for this year, and just because of the fact that it's Treyarch, and Treyarch loves to put leaked stuff all over the place, they made it really clear, and the past couple of days, just out of my own interest, I've been looking back at interviews, just looking back at random Treyarch stuff that I haven't really seen before. I didn't really like think to look up or something, because sometimes it's not as known as you think. You have to really dig into YouTube to find them. And Treyarch, every time they do an interview, they try to leak and hint so much weird stuff. And I saw a huge emphasis on the computer in the campaign safe house, and then like strategy guides and outside like sources. I was gonna say third party, but Activision actually makes the book, and Treyarch obviously puts the content in it also. And I feel like this year they're gonna put really, really crazy stuff in this book. It's also gonna be digital, so if you do want to buy it, I think you'll get the physical copy and the digital copy once the game comes out. And within this book, like I said, this campaign multiplayer, but there will be zombies. Let me just read the little blurb here for zombies. It's Charlie Intel. They just released it today. It's a pretty cool. It's like the hardcover sort of strategy guide. $25. It says zombies. No Black Ops game would it be complete without its undead offering. Check out our guide for a head start. And it's actually showing. It says here also you have achievements, trophies, secrets, and unlockables, and obviously the word secrets there. Something really interesting, because sometimes those strategy guides actually give us a ton of secrets, and especially if we want to know everything about Black Ops 3 Zombies, and if we want to know the crazy storylines for the Giant and Shadows of Evil, that book may very well have it. Now, but if you don't want to talk about leaked info for a second, in general, the book's probably going to have a ton of really cool perk stats for Black Ops 3, different map layouts, pictures of the maps, different crazy stuff we wouldn't have gotten if we didn't get the strategy guide. So if you're not worried about leaked info and like storyline stuff and hidden perks, hidden Easter eggs, it's still a good thing to buy. It's definitely something cool. But if you are really into leaked info and you're watching my channel because of leaked videos and you just like to know about it, you want to know the Easter egg as soon as possible, you want to get everything in, you just want to like dig deep. And I think one of the ways to probably do that is by getting this strategy guide. I might be getting it. It's $25. I've never gotten it before. I just decided right now I'm just going to get it, whatever, because I know for a fact that Treyarch is going to put a ton of really crazy secrets in there. They already said there's going to be secrets. Treyarch said themselves, achievements, trophies, secrets, emphasis on secrets, and unlockables. They're going to put some crazy stuff in there, and only people that will, buy the book, etc., and, they read through it and just look through all the pages and stuff, we'll know these strategies. Obviously, if there's a lot of really cool strategies, I'll put them on YouTube. I'll talk to you guys. So I guess if you don't want to buy the book and you're really excited about, I guess, the leaked info that it might offer, I'll definitely bring it to you guys. I just think it's really cool to have it like in your hands and just look at it. But if you're not willing to spend the extra $25, that's fine. I understand. I was never willing to spend that money anyway. This is the first year I'm doing it just because, I just like it. It's cool. It's Black Ops 3. It's Treyarch. And I feel like they deserve my money. No, I'm just kidding. But still, it's a really cool piece of memorabilia. And it will, in fact, have Black Ops 3 Zombies leaked info, maybe even leaked info for the other game modes and stuff, but Zombies is where it's at, and that's really where we want to know all this information. And trust me, from that book, we're going to learn a ton of stuff. I'm telling you, it's going to be crazy. So hopefully you guys enjoyed. Thank you guys for watching. Like the video if you enjoyed. Subscribe for more. If you're watching towards the end, thanks for watching. I really do appreciate it. And comment below what info you would want like sort of teased and leaked in this new strategy guide. Do you want like the Easter egg leaked, or do you want like insane stuff, like possibly like a new map leaked and different like cryptid coding things in the actual book that you type in for different stuff on the computer in Black Ops 3 in the campaign safe house, or that you just type in on like your PS4 store and then just loads up something? Like, do you want really cool stuff like that? I'm telling you, they're gonna do some really sick stuff. So tell me what you think. Do you want that, or do you just like the fact that they might have some secrets and that's it? Just not too many secrets, but just some. So tell me what you think. Leave your opinions in the comment section below. I'll definitely check them out. You guys know I'm always responding to comments, talking to people. I try my best at least. So yeah, I'll see you guys later. Goodbye.